If it's just looking, window shop away.
Au revoir.
Thank you. Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitriscu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Shall I choose something? Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. I've gotten some new stock. One moment, please. Aha! I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms. One moment, please. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. his life. Securing goods is more important.
Good day, then.
Shall I choose something for you? Hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well.
Not a bad dish.
You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
Thank you.
Shall I choose something for you? Bits and bobs? I see. Apologies, but I don't extend credit. Have a wonderful adventure.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun? Is this a doll of Mia? Why is this here? Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
Thank you.
You're still alive, huh? All my friends murdered you! TikTok! Your life's on the line.
Wait!
Try and find me.
Over. Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Does this look familiar to you? Ah, Miss Angie! Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms. Food is life. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Aha! Thank you for your purchase. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. One moment, please. Good day, then. Shall I choose something for you? Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Food is life. Pay me no mind. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. Shall I choose something for you? Splendid! Do you know its worth? These hands are more dexterous than one might think. This is all an investment, Ethan. Thank you for your patronage. As you wish. Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? These hands are more dexterous than one might think. To hunger is to be alive. Huh? Till next we meet. As you wish. Huh? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Please come again. Welcome. Good day, then. If it's just looking, window shop away.
You would part with this? No, I'm more than happy to purchase it. I see. Anything else? Please come again.